Newcastle United have reportedly identified Aston Villa youngster Kane Jakubimeka as a potential transfer target at a time when the Magpies could be taken over by a Saudi Arabian-based consortium. A number of high-profile names are being linked with a switch to St. James Park. However, according to Soccer Link, the possible takeover has not prevented the Northeast outfit from looking to the future. The report suggests that the new owners may be willing to spend as much as £1 million on a 16-year-old Jakubimeka, who has also been linked with Liverpool and Manchester United. Although Villa have held talks with the teenager's representative, they are yet to tie down the prospect to fresh terms, leaving open the possibility of a switch elsewhere. The midfielder has contributed 2 goals and 6 assists from 14 outings at under-18 Premier League level this season.